The 2018 World Taekwondo Grandstand Champion Series begins now. Let's welcome international referees and athletes. 2018世界跆拳道大满贯冠军系列赛现在开始，有请裁判员、运动员入场。 The men's 68kg category showing up at B court. The athlete of blue is Guo Dongsong from China, and the athlete of red is Taiwo Wang from Chinese Taipei. 这场比赛的是男子负68公斤级，青方运动员来自中国的郭东颂，红方运动员是来自中华台北的泰德旺。 The men's 68kg category is going on at C court. The athlete blue is De Xuzhang from China, and the athlete red is Arvin Alcantara from Philippines. C场比赛的是男子负68公斤级，青方运动员是来自中国的德旭照，红方运动员是来自菲律宾的Arvin Alcantara。 men's 68 kilograms category is going down as B-port. The athlete of blue is Xi Ma from China. And the athlete of red is Yue Li Huang from China. 闭场第一季是来自66双方晶体青方运动员来自中国的新玉曼红方运动员来自中国的月玉皇 The men's 68 kilogram category is going down at C-port. The athlete of blue is Chu Feng Zhang from China. And the athlete of red is Xiao Sun from China. 欣赏一季是来自不六十八公斤级青方运动员是来自中国的Chu Feng Zhang. 红方运动员是来自中国的Xiao Sun. 第一场比赛结束，红方胜。 The men's 68 kg category is going on at C court. The athlete of blue is Jin Yu Huang from China. And the athlete of red is Xin Wu Jin from Korea. C 场地进行的是男子负68公斤级，青方运动员是来自中国的 Jin Yu Huang， 红方运动员是来自韩国的 Xin Wu Jin。 from China.
Oh, jump! 闭场，身上还有闭场。
Two!
Thank you.
The men's 80 kilogram category is going on at B board. The athlete of blue is Zhu Yong from China. And the athlete of red is Qian Tian from China. 预想进行的是男子80公斤以上级别比赛，新方运动员是来自中国的鞠汪克，红方运动员是来自中国的金天。
Daniel Felix from Brazil. And athlete of red is Chang Xu from China. 新方果园是来自巴西的Pilcomini-Stadio-Pais。红方果园是来自中国的Chang-Xu。
Thank you. Stop.